And the second point is Bernie Sanders, in many ways, has been pulling the Democratic Party with him to the left. I guess that's the other way, to the left. And Medicare for all, Green New Deal, increase in the minimum wage, all of these proposals that he's been pushing for years are now basically in the Democratic mainstream, more or less. Now we have the voters coming with him, Iowa and New Hampshire.
CNN projects Bernie.